and there's, what is this here? Is this salt?
Yeah, yeah, it's a little bit of salt. You can dip it in a little bit of salt.
You onion. You gotta do the onion. Sorry, hi, I'm Rosa Salazar, so I have Alita ballet though.
You have 20 seconds to convince us to go see Alita Battle Angel. If you like epic sci-fi and strong, empowered ladies, go see Alita Battle Angel. You, when you learn you're going to work with James Cameron, freak out, and you watch Avatar 6 more times.
Oh, look at that. Look at the fat on that.
Oh. I don't want you to fill up too much, by the way, because the cuts as well, they
get... I'm Latin. I can pack a lot into this small body.
Okay.
So do you just eat a straight up clove of garlic? Because I do that.
Really?
I do, because if I feel any itch in the back of my throat, like if I'm getting there, I'll just pop some garlic in there and it helps.
You have this awesome move as a pan in the movie where you just like crush his face into a table.
You want me to do that to you?
I mean, yeah, that would be awesome. I wasn't going to ask that, but please, hold this.
So basically, if someone's coming at you like this, you'll take them, you'll turn, you'll pull this way, and then you'll grab the back of their head. Ladies, are you watching? And then you'll slam it like that. One more time, you'll slam it.
This is called like a flower ribeye. The flower is basically because the pattern of the marbling is so intense, it looks almost like
so
a flower
buttery.
Petal.
Ooh. Like a rose.
Nuts in your I don't get it.
So, okay.
Closing for Dylan to read into camera.
Closing for Dylan to read into camera.
Will you take a selfie with me?
Oh my God.
Staged by beef. All those years working on my craft. Yeah. After the movie, I was sobbing.
Really?
Such a release. It really was. I was like drained afterwards, and I drove like 25 miles an hour on the freeway home. I was just like, wow. I could just see the headline, you know, like actors crashed after seeing movie. I was like, I have to keep going. I have to keep going. Your favorite line from the movie, fuck your mercy. Rosa, I've heard you're a pretty good singer. Can you sing the theme song from Alita? I can't lie. I'm scared to open my eyes. Cause what if I find nothing at all? Nothing at all.
You want this one?
Mm-hmm. You don't mind? Oh yeah.
Oh, there's salt on top.
Oh.
Na na na. Na na na. Na na na.
Ready?
All right.
Go.
Oh. All right.
This is all brought to you by the Army National Guard, by the way.
Right. Well, you're teaching us.
Yeah, it's okay.
It's fine.
Don't worry about it.
They curse in the military. It's fine. All right. I think everyone's waiting for you in there. You got to get in there.
She's like, that's my cue.
We're hitting the beef pod.
Beef is the... That sounds wrong.
Okay. Okay. Yeah.
So
I need to be careful. I need to be careful with the way
I... Called Jolly.
Twitter or Instagram.
Instagram.
Cool. All right, this one will be interesting. Okay. Who's better at karaoke, me or you?
Me.
Copy that. Investigate a mysterious sound, or why don't you do it?
Why don't you do it?
A really good pairing.
Oh, I love that.
Is actually soju.
Is that coming?
You may have experienced. Do you want to have a
bottle?
Okay, let's do it. I didn't want to like put you guys under pressure, but
what?
You still got interviews left. I didn't want
to. No,
that'll make it easy.
Okay. Yeah.
What was the most difficult thing on set? Planning out when to pee while you're in the performance capture suit. You really have to monitor how much water you're drinking. Can you show us your best dance step? I don't want to be like Cardi B.
Okay, that's fine.
Can I have some more, please?
You can. Yeah. Absolutely.
Send it down for this place.
In Korea, they literally call that one shot.
Oh, I don't want one. I just want a couple more.
Okay.
Yeah, I didn't edit that out.
What are you quitting already for?
Do a shot or chug a beer?
Shot.
Facial hair is sexy or clean shaven, please?
I'm inclined to pick that one the way you said it.
Okay.
But I like facial hair.
Curse in front of your parents or always keep it clean?
Curse in front of your parents.
Yeah, girl. Breakfast in bed or no food in bed, please? They be crumbs.
I agree where there do be crumbs, but breakfast in bed. That's romantic.
Cool. Yeah.
Look at this. What is this?
Dream about it. That's actually raw soy sauce crab.
Whoa.
So, I mean, that's hardcore. We can stay on the... Oh, you okay? This is happening. Are you guys actually going to do this?
Try that.
Okay.
And is it marinated or something?
It's like marinated in soy like sauce. Like, it's salty.
Oh, yeah,
It's really good with rice.
It's really gooey.
What do you think?
It's not for me.
Okay.
Hi. And now, 60 Seconds with Dylan O'Brien.
Dylan?
Yep. This has been 60 Seconds with Dylan. Only on Cinemax. You saw it here first, people. Já viu rico namorar pobre?